What's up, guys? In this video, we will be checking out a hidden gem that you guys need to go ahead and check out before they head straight to the moon. I'm not a professional advisor, but let's get it on. Alright guys, so this is the landing page of Abstract. Link to this will be in the description of the video. Now, in their website, guys, you will see on top, you have the socials. Alright, make sure to follow all their social media platforms because they make updates, giveaways, raffle, airdrop like that. They make updates and announcements in their social media platform. Make sure to follow and subscribe to all their social media platforms. So, also have their developers here. I'll show that to you in a bit. So, they have their docs, you have their explorer, and you have their blog. And bridge. Let's go ahead and head on to their X account. They have a lot of posts in here. They have a lot of tweets that you could go ahead and check out. Now, guys, in the evolving landscape of consumer crypto, Abstract emerges as a leader that is determined to bring blockchain technology into everyday life. Now, while blockchain is often heralded as a game changer, guys, its complexity has kept many from joining the movement. So Abstract is actually aiming to change that by making blockchain both accessible and enjoyable for everyone. So removing any complexities and making it as simple as they can. That way, more and more people would appreciate and would be exploring the blockchain technology. So at the heart of this revolution, guys, is the Abstract Global Wallet, or the AGW. So with AGW, users can manage digital assets, send and receive cryptocurrencies, and connect to decentralized applications effortlessly. So just like what I mentioned, they are trying to make everything in the blockchain as simple as they can. And that is also going to start with their wallet, which again, they started and made sure that it's as easy, as user-friendly as they can. So Abstract is leveraging zero-knowledge rollup, or the ZK rollup technology, on Ethereum's layer 2, which ensures faster and cheaper transactions without compromising the security. Now, guys, so this is their docs, and it has a ton of information that you guys could go ahead and check out. And again, I would strongly suggest, of course, that you do your own research. And what better way to start it than heading straight to their docs? That way, you have all their context and outlines on the left side, and you have the context on the right. Okay, so you have build an abstract, you have the getting started there, you have smart contracts, you have applications, how Abstract works. So these are like vital information that you guys want to go ahead and check out and absorb, because I want to make sure that you guys know what you're getting yourself into before you start investing. All right. So Abstract's ecosystem is designed to cater to both novices and experienced crypto enthusiasts. So its simple onboarding process allows users to sign up with an email or social media account, which eliminates the confusion of seed phrases and the traditional crypto hurdles. And in addition to that, Abstract focuses on education, and it empowers even the most inexperienced users to confidently explore the world of decentralized finance. And actually, that is one advocacy that I love about them, is they are trying to make everything simple. That way, a lot of people that hasn't explored cryptocurrency yet would be able to, you know, eliminate the fear of knowing and what's in it for them, and then focus on the features and the benefits that cryptocurrency space would be able to offer to them. All right. So beyond the usability, guys, Abstract offers tools to make smart contracts fun and intuitive for developers, which is paving the way for creative, innovative applications into playful experiences and helps bridge the gap between crypto and their everyday activity. So this is their Abstract Bridge. So you could go ahead and check this one out as well, guys. They have the testnet, and this is their account, just like what I showed you. So they also have a YouTube channel, which you guys could go ahead and subscribe to, because they have a lot of videos that you could explore and watch to know more about what Abstract is and what consumer crypto is, right? All right, this is the project that I will be investing, because they are going to be doing this, they're going to be doing that, they already did this, did that. So whatever they are going to plan and whatever they have in their roadmap. Okay, so we described and we discussed, I showed you what Abstract is, I showed you the website, I also showed you the documentation and their social media accounts. Go ahead and check them out, guys. I would suggest for you to check them out. Make sure that you do it quick, that way you can get in if ever, I mean, if ever you decide that this is the project that you would like to invest in, you would still be able to get it at the lowest price and get the most profit out of that. And if you are new to the channel, guys, I hope you would consider clicking that like, that subscribe, and click that bell. That way, you'll always be notified when I upload new videos in the future. I'll see you on the next. I'm out. Peace.